Hey, this is Coach Korn. Just recapping our last week in Vegas. You found out that this was probably one of the best conferences we've ever seen. As far as material, content, speakers, it was fantastic. So I just wanted to share some of the events with you. Look at this, and hopefully you'll make it to Mastery next year and invest in yourself and invest in your business. The Maximum Acceleration coaching staff was there on hand to help people implement some of their ideas. Basically, information is coming at you like a fire hose at one of these events. And in our booth, we help people take those ideas, narrow it down to their best ideas so that they could actually put some of these into action.
Hi there. I want to talk to you a little bit about coaching and what coaching can do for you. When I talk to people and I ask them, what's the biggest problem you're having? Everybody. No matter what business you're in, no matter what you do, it's time management and accountability. How do you hold yourself accountable? A coach is the person who's going to teach you to go from point A to point B. And there's a straight line between those two points. B's where you want to be. If you ever get off that line, we get you back on that line. Where does the success come from? From partnering with somebody who has your best interest at heart. You got to give coaching a try. Got to call a coach and figure it out. If you need to talk to any one of us, Maximum Acceleration, we can help anybody in any business get more business today.
You know, one of the biggest reasons why people do coaching, they feel pulled in a lot of different directions. Their time management is poor. Perhaps they just need some accountability. The important thing looking for in a coach is somebody who can consult you on things, but also they can drive deep on some of those issues that are holding you back. What are you looking for? Somebody that can accurately assess where you're at in your business or your personal life, who can build a plan for you, a strategic plan, and then they can help you execute it, keep you accountable, and biggest of all, help you overcome some of those personal hurdles on the inside, some of those behavioral changes, help you rewire your brain. What does coaching help you do? Get more time, get more money, and get more balance, more time with your family. You got to do coaching.
Bring up Jeremy Corsonet, Jeremy from the Benchmark Mortgage, Jeremy from Northern California, where there's more foreclosures than the rest of the country.
Hey, Jeremy Forcier here.
Jeremy Forcier has only been in the mortgage business a few years. He took on coaching, signed up for a coaching semester after his first year, his first event that he attended, Business Plan, back in 06. And in a year and a half, Jeremy has become one of the top loan officers in the country. In fact, Jeremy was on stage only his second event he ever attended. And this year, he was on stage again. We're at the Business Plan for Mortgage Officers 2008 in Las Vegas. And one of the things when we go to a big conference, the best thing about a coach is they help you organize all those ideas that you get when you go to a conference. Have you ever been to a conference and you get like 25, 30 ideas just in one day? Take the second day of a 2 or 3 day conference, now you got 50 ideas. How hard is it for you to implement those things and get them going? A coach will help you analyze those, all those ideas, get your best ones to the top. And if you implement 1 or 2 ideas from 1 3-day conference, you're going to be so much farther along in your business. So one of the things that we do as personal coaches is help you figure out which of all your ideas is your best, your favorite idea that you're going to be excited about, and exactly how to put that into action and put an action plan in place and put it into play so that you can put it in your business and make some money from it. So that's one of the things that we do for coaches, and we've been doing that here at this conference, helping people get their top ideas on paper. Here's just another clip from a top loan officer in the country, Jim Sanger, good friend of mine. He's done an interview with us on database management and how to get more business out of your database.
I view that one of my primary responsibilities in business today is that when I get off the phone call with so many people across the country is to let them know that, you know what, my primary job is to give you proper perspective on the fact that your market isn't nearly as bad as it could be. You could be in South Florida.
That's awesome.
Hi there. I just want to share with you some thoughts and ideas about how we can help you reach your goals faster. See, coaching is really about us working together as a team to help you get from where you are now to where you need to be much faster. Typically, we are accomplishing the goal of helping you reach your goals 3 to 4 times faster than industry standards and at a 30 to 40% higher level of performance than without coaching. See, it's really about helping you figure out what are the simple little things that you can do that give you huge returns on the amount of time and the amount of money that they can make.
Well, I hope that gives you a little taste of what Mastery Business Plan was all about, and I hope you'll invest in your business and yourself next year. We'll see you in Vegas next year.